How to use dynamic symbols. 1. Insert symbols into your SketchUp model. Click Insert Symbol, then place the symbol into your model like any regular component. 2. Change symbol shape instantly. Select the symbol, then click on the new shape you want to switch to. The new symbol will keep the same position, size, and rotation. 3. Change color with one click. Select the symbol, then click on the color you want. The symbol updates instantly. 4. Create animation for symbols. Click the Create Animation button. Select the symbols you want to animate. Click the Create Scenes button. The plugin will automatically generate animation scenes. Test your animation before exporting. 5. Export Loop Animation Video. Go to File, Export, Animation, Video. Use SketchUp's export settings to create a loopable video file. In Export Options, uncheck Loop to Starting Scene to prevent the video from looping. For longer loops, duplicate the exported clip in a video editor like CapCut, Photoshop, or Premiere Pro. Thank you for watching the video.